the hydrologic cycle is basically the water cycle, or how water moves through the environment. So in this little diagram,